The most common horse health issues we come across day to day would be lameness, probably followed by respiratory disease, and then gastric ulceration is certainly up in the top three. So the main causes of EGUS are intermittent feeding, so they're going from an environment